But I have found out that if you exaggerate your own height, your glasses don't fog up so much.
Yeah.
Wonder if you can kind of explain them to them what we're doing. They didn't get a chance to talk. They know about them. It's just about what we're doing right now. Oh, I thought you were talking about. I thought you were getting David. David and his family. Rachel. She's going back there. We're good. Good evening, everyone. Can everyone hear me?
No.
Can everybody hear me?
Yes.
Can everybody over here hear me? In just a second, we're going to say our first prayer. And then we will light the Paschal candle, the light of Christ. And that candle will lead us into the darkness of the church. We'll have a few words from the front of the altar, from the front by the altar. And then we're going to have five readings. We're going to have pretty much the book of Genesis read to us. We won't take more than 2 or 3 hours. After our five readings, then we'll get to say the magical words where the Easter celebration truly begins. And it's a very special night. And I know people are saying, well, it's not Sunday morning, it's not Easter. It's Easter every day of our life. Don't ever forget that. It's Easter every day. Tonight we'll do a very special baptism of 8 beautiful children of God. We'll have wonderful music, and we'll have a true celebration, an Easter celebration. So if you have a bulletin or don't have one, you need one. But if you have one, turn to page 2, and we'll begin there. Dear friends in Christ, on this most holy night in which our Lord Jesus passed over from death to life, the Church invites her members dispersed throughout the world to gather in this prayer. For this is the Passover of the Lord, in which by hearing His word and celebrating His sacrament, we share in His victory over death. Let's pray. O God, through your Son, you have bestowed upon your people the brightness of your light. Sanctify this new fire and grant that in this Paschal feast we may so burn with heavenly desire that with pure minds we may attain to the festival of everlasting life through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you.
people will follow in.
Almost. But it's every day.
Why?
It's like 5 minutes.